Good morning, everyone. How are you all doing? I hope you're all well. Welcome to another new video. So today, as I've got a quiet morning to myself before I start work this afternoon, I've got the place to myself again, which take the opportunity to do videos when I have the place to myself. So today, I thought I'd get out the Summerhill video, the school that I used to go to many years ago. I'd not been there for 30 years, so I thought I'd show you my Summerhill vlog because, as you know, some of you may know that I went to the school reunion about a month ago for the weekend, and it brought back many, many memories. And I was feeling very nostalgic at the time. I had a really good time. So today's vlog, I'm going to show you around Summerhill School, show you what I got up to that weekend. Welcome of any new subscribers. My name is Rachel. I do like hauls and things like the title. I do like a bit of crafting. I do a bit of vlogging. I could do more on subscribers, so please hit the like or subscribe button, please. That will really help me out because I think I need more. I want to try and get 100 at least by Christmas if I can. So please hit that subscribe button. That really helped me out. So without further ado, let's get into today's video. So, welcome to Summerhill School, which is maybe I mentioned previously in the video at the beginning of the year, fun facts video, that it's been founded by A.S. Neil in 1922, I think. This is it's a really old building, hasn't really been that much refurbished. This is where we do our meetings. This is the main hall meetings and the disco, we call it a gram. Some of the artwork of the current pupils. Shows you bits around the grounds of the school. And this is where we used to have our DJing, the disco at night, which I'll show you later. Now, this is a big beech. We call it the big beech, which is the biggest tree in the school, the most famous tree in the school. We're not allowed to climb on there anymore, unfortunately, because I think I heard that there was an accident there, so I'm not quite sure, but that was a rumour. But we're not allowed to climb it like we used to. You can see it's got a rope there we can swing on. Some new things have been added since I went there. This is a, I think it was a bee house that's been added or made. As we go into the another part of the wood park, there's quite a big woods around the school, so there's another woodland area which is behind the school. A lot of things have been made. There's a lot of woodwork that goes on, like tree houses and things to sit on, which are fairly new. So I'm having a nice little wee walk into the woods, what I used to do as a child. So we're going to come across an old bike. That's like it's been turned upside down. Maybe it's broken. And now the old swings. I used to love, love, love going on the swings. Anyone that knew me at Summerhill knew I loved the swings. So this was a bit nostalgic for me, swinging on the swings. I used to play the piano as well. Used to get lost in playing the piano. And this is the artwork. These are some messages that are people that couldn't come to the reunion, unfortunately, but they've left messages. Note the reunion's every 5 years, but because of the COVID, it's been put back to like 6 years. It's actually Summerhill's 100th birthday. It's been going on for 100 years. These are the famous school meetings that we have. We had a welcome meeting at the reunion, which was good.
Thank you all for coming, and thank you for loving Summerhill. Now I'm going to cry, so I'll show you.
Now this is a swimming pool. I did swim in it once when I was at the weekend. It was cold at first, but nice when you get in. This is the Summerhill shop. I've got a couple of things in there. You get hoodies, t-shirts, hence I'm wearing the hoodie now that I bought. And I also bought one of these hoodies, which got the big beach on it. This was the best thing ever. This is the ground, the school disco. Well, the next day, we had a big, like, a high tea to celebrate the 100 years of Summerhill School. We had, like, beautiful cakes, glorious cakes. The bees were a bit annoying, bees and moths that were flying around because we were mostly outside. Got a big cake as well that was made. We also ventured into Leyston, which is the town where the school is at. It's got the old factory shop. This is the old news agent we used to go to as a child. This is the long shot museum that I went to as a child. It's still there. So from a distance, I liked the picture of the bike, so I took it. Plus, I managed to do a too good to go order when I was there at the old co-op that used to be solar. These are things that I got. Sweet crunch salad. Bagels, Warburtons. You don't want too good to go. It's like a waste. It's an app that you don't have to get rid of waste. You can order. I've got this cake, which was nice. I've got these sandwiches. Yeah, you download the app and then you can like order from shops, which are like, instead of the shops throwing it away, they can like wrap it up in a box and you can pick it up later. So there we have it. That was the end of my Summerhill video. I hope you enjoyed it. I enjoyed being there that weekend. I couldn't wait to show you, so I'm glad I finally got the chance to actually show you. So if any questions about it, you know, write in the comments. As I said before, it's quite a famous school. There's been like documentaries about it. Some are not very good and some are good. It's a happy place of my childhood, so I'm glad to show you around when I went to the reunion. I'm not sure if they have many more. And the next one will be like 5 years' time. There might be one more, but I'm not sure how many more that I can go to. It's still run by the founder's daughter and family. So it's still a nice family-run business. So it'd be nice. It's nice to see them all again as well. I enjoyed the gram mainly, and I enjoyed the high-end tea as well. So those were the two favourite things of the weekend that I enjoyed. So I shall leave you now. So thank you all for watching again. Thank you for subscribing. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Leave any comments. So I'll leave you all to get on the rest of the day while I get ready for work. So I'll leave you with Warraby, who is the school band that play with the school. We used to be an ex-Summerhillian. So I'll leave you with a Wipeout. And if you feel free to have a little dance with me, I don't know, I've got this t-shirt as well from the school shop, and also bought this hoodie, which has got the big beach on it. So I thought I'd show you that as well. So now we'll leave you and have a good Tuesday, and hope you all well. Take care.